going on, y'all? It's your boy Tobias Truvillion, and you are watching Tobias Tributes. Now, for those of y'all who know me, I consider myself a soulful guy. So today, I'm paying homage to one of our music legends, the great late Marvin Gaye. I chose Marvin Gaye not just because he made great music, but it was his message behind the music. You know, his conscious type of music. He made music that lasted for decades. Now, I always enjoyed the style of the 80s and the 70s. I always dug the soulfulness and the funk, the swag that we carried back then. Marvin, we appreciate you. We appreciate your music and your contribution to the culture. Your legacy lives on.